forgotten romantic all my life. 내 주위는 온통 lovely day. 내 눈 속에 비친
How was it? On a scale of, Suji, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? Be honest.
8.6.
Vishy.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up? Not much.
What is up?
Your name is Audi, like the car brand?
You have fun, you have a good time. Fun. I am going to ask you, like, the mom and me and the person that worries about you, just, like, look out for each other, like, stay. You are an amazing group of kids, and we are so excited to go and be with you. I need you to understand this isn't, like, a senior skip day. It's a field trip, right? So you're still representing Centennial. Please don't make us regret that we did this.
Wait, where's the five?
That's five.
Bro, what the hell? Why is your skin so pale?
Five.
Bro, why is your skin so pale? What the fuck?
Bro, you look like you put like baby lotion
like
all over
your face.
Sunscreen.
Poker on the buzz.
No.
Nice.
Yeah, she looks like a human.
Hey, Savvy, is this
Poker
bus five?
The bus.
Yeah, this is bus
Poker
five.
Poker on the bus.
Yo, trust my imaginary self is sitting.
Okay, I'm sitting here.
Damn. Yo, what's up?
Oh, I'm on the vlog?
Yeah, you're in the
what's
vlog.
What's up, guys?
It's my guy of beef, right?
Attendant sheet, I need you to write your cell phone number in. Because if there's an emergency, we need to be able to get a hold of you, okay?
What is that in the bag?
Leaving.
How's it going?
What? Badly butchered your name, bro.
Nah.
I can't.
What are you all playing?
Oh yeah, you want to play next round?
How do you play though?
It's very easy. It's just like you have to move around and try to get all four of your pieces into your base.
What the heck?
Yeah.
This is how you do a selfie, bro.
I'm gonna make sure. I'm gonna make sure I go on a lot of rides, and I'm gonna make sure I get a lot of pics by the end of today.
No, fuck you.
So we have this hottie right here.
Hey guys.
And then another hottie. And then a third one. And then fourth one. And then you got the fifth one right here. And the sixth one.
Alright, let's do interviews.
Alright, first interview.
First interview. So, sir.
Hi.
How are you prepared today?
What's up?
How are you prepared today? What'd you bring? What'd you bring?
So, I brought chapstick in case my stick gets chapped. I brought, this little nose clear thing because my nose is a little clogged today. Yeah, a little stuffed. And then I also brought sunscreen in case for the weather, hoodie also for the weather. And I brought two water bottles to parch my thirst.
They're gonna let you drink the water. Don't they like not allow
it? Oh yeah, I don't think you're allowed to bring in your own water.
You're gonna get rejected.
Yeah, they're gonna get rejected.
That's wise.
Here, let me introduce.
Alright guys, I have two water bottles.
Thank you for the interview, sir.
No problem.
Now we're gonna ask, alright, Pranchi, what did you bring today?
I got my hat with the American logo, because you know I'm patriotic. And then we got the shades. And then you got a bag right here with extra clothes. And what he said.
Alright, now who's this beautiful woman next to you?
Oh, he's my long lost boyfriend. No, girlfriend, my bad. Yes, that's basically it. Oh, interview Daniel, my boy Daniel.
I'm just kidding. Georgie, what'd you bring?
Alright guys, you know we got the three water bottles.
Dude, you're gonna
got my debit card. Got my driver license for ID and shit.
Yeah, bro.
And then my student ID, because you know it's a centennial trip.
What is
he's doing interviews.
What'd you bring today?
We got a little bag here today.
You're asking trash questions, bro.
Dude, because I don't interview.
You gotta be like, what do they do with the Spider-Man in New York? He's like,
I got water. I got two actually.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Got old poncho. State Farm.
One second. All right, you got the State Farm bag, okay?
Got my keys.
Which are you doing here? The final question comes down to you. Who are you going to sacrifice today?
Dude, his name is Josh Ryder.
All right, now we have Josh Ryder, the interviewer today. Oh, thank you so much, man.
What ride will it be riding first? Now, these are the questions.
All right. What ride am I riding? The easiest one, the mind drain. Bro, you get out of here, man. The mind drain. Because I'm a scaredy cat.
Daniel, what ride will you be riding besides me?
I'm thinking that I'm going to be riding Georgie today.
What?
So true.
Anyone else?
Me too.
Hey Sam, how do you feel about going to Six Flags?
I feel amazing because like I haven't been in like a long time.
How do you feel about going to Six Flags?
Yeah, Six Flags is going to be a blast. I've never really been, or actually I think I've been once and I didn't ride many rides. So I'm here to conquer my fear of roller coasters.
I'm here to conquer my fear of roller
coasters.
Bro, I don't want to die.
I'm not scared of
you. What are you,
audience? I'm not scared either.
I'm here to conquer Ponchu.
Hey, yo! Hey,
yo! How do you feel about Six Flags?
Great.
Yeah, are you nervous?
Oh.
I'm gonna go!
Hey!
They don't care.
They don't care.
Yo, Parv, yeah. How do you feel about Six Flags?
I'm happy, bro. I'm excited.
Excited?
Yeah.
This is your first time going there?
No, I've been there once.
When?
Last summer.
What's your favorite ride there?
I don't like rides.
Seriously? You're not going to? Are you going on any of them?
I'm just here for the experience. So.
Really? Yo, how do you feel about Six Flags?
I mean, I've never been there, so.
Never been there before? Have you been to any other Six Flags, or is this like your first time?
I've never been.
Cool.
So excited.
You like?
Should have known, bro. He got off the Valgate.
Yo, summon one for us right now.
Summon one. Oh, I freaking can't do it in front of my man.
Why not?
The camera's off, trust.
Take the camera off.
Is it?
They get a cat or a fan.
So there's no games. No,
Joker!
Bro, guys, we gotta go.
What did you do?
Some water just
came bro. Fishy, what did you do? Bro, what did you do, bro?
We're at Six Flags right now, but like the line is really long and also the traffic is really bad right now. Like, look at this line.
Bro, the line's still there.
Yo, let me join in on the prayer.
Alright,
dear Heavenly Father,
get us through these rides.
In the excruciating heat.
Let us not die. Yeah.
trying very much.
Yeah. Amen.
We're amen.
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 Oh my god. It is hot as fuck right now.
Finally got here, dude.
Sorry.
Finally got here.
Is there meal bathroom?
Yep, it's on there. Snack, meal, and drink is on there.
Okay. Thank you. We made it. Let's go. So we can rock this club. We can light it up like it's dino.
Told you once, now I told you twice. We gon' light it up like it's dino.
Can I bring this tripod on?
It's supposed to stick together. They won't let you in. They will let the tripods that only are like stick together. Since that one moves around, they won't let you have
okay,
that one.
So I just have to like throw it away?
You can take it back to your car or bus. I don't know.
Yeah, I think I just have to throw it away then.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
So I'll just throw it away.
Yep. Throw what?
Yeah, they won't let me bring it.
Thank you.
Hello. Thank you. I made it, guys.
Hey, what's up?
You made it.
Mm-hmm.
It made me throw my tripod away, Savvy.
That sucks.
I know. Like, she said, like, there was an incident. So, like, that's why they don't allow tripods.
Are you serious? Yeah, I've been on a bunch.
Yeah.
Alright, that's a flashback.
Oh no.
Single rider. Where's the normal entrance? Excuse me, sir? Where's the entrance to Pandemonium?
So for this one, it's right around the corner, but it's not open yet.
Oh, it's not open yet?
It'll probably be maybe another 15, 20 minutes
or so. Alright, cool. Okay.
But it should be later.
Appreciate it.
Thank
no
you.
Problem.
Guys,
let's go.
These people want to go on the Superman already. Yeah. We're our first ride.
That sucks.
I've literally never been here.
Superman.
Hi. Sure. I don't think I've ever been to Six Flags.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like I've, you know, that harbor place. What's it called? Like, Pearl Harbor?
Yeah.
Look at this psychopath. Is it not working?
It's not working.
Last words.
No just regrets.
Huh?
No regrets at this point.
No regrets. That's
we
right.
Gotta go.
No regrets.
He really said care. Blue for me, but like, I don't really.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Hey, can we check this out?
Sam, give me.
Yeah. Launch got off the Superman and it's so scary.
Sam, give me one.
Restrooms.
Dude, I feel like you can do anything now. Holy shit.
Yeah, after that, like, I feel like I can do anything.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like that's the most scariest thing here. Yo, Iman! Audi! Yo, we were like waiting in the Superman line for over like an hour.
For what?
Superman.
Oh,
yeah.
We were on Mr. Freeze.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How long was the wait?
Like an hour?
Hour.
It was like 30 seconds, too.
I should probably go back to it.
Bye.
Bye. You got it?
Yeah, that's Matt. Come on.
Okay.
Just a second.
Let's get in the shade.
Yeah.
Wait, 506.
507's right here. Texas Giant's way better. It's really good.
This is giant?
Oh, yeah.
It's really good.
Okay.
Oh, we'll get a drink on the way, Sam.
Oh, yeah. That's all I could think about is just like getting a drink.
You will see the bridge. Across that.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it. Come on.
That drink's over here. I'm just gonna get one over here.
Huh?
From here? Yeah. Where else should I go?
There should be like slurpy places. Come on.
Okay.
Alright, come on, let's go. There should be like slurpy
places. There'll be like soda everywhere. Come on.
Get cold drinks and like snacks. Like right here, yeah.
Like
yeah,
the
right
soda
here.
Is like expensive everywhere though.
No, 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 we got a free drink.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Use that for good things. That's it.
You take me away and
wait,
make it
oh,
okay.
Oh, shit.
Well, be, you don't know the song?
No. Huh?
Dude, I went on Mr. Green.
Was it good?
No.
I wrote on my beer, man. Texas Giant.
Bro, it was on. It was
an
eight.
First huh?
roller coaster.
No,
later.
Alright,
come
see.
Are you
coming?
No, I'm good.
Alright, shit.
When you say like it's probably a 5 minute wait, like we gotta like triple it. Like, it's literally you say like 5 minutes.
Oh my god, I'm so
what is Savvy doing?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll get a Coke Slurpee.
You can use a drink voucher.
Which one?
The drink voucher.
Not for a Slurpee, you can't.
What can I use it for?
A drink, like a Coke or a Sprite or...
Oh. All right, I'll just get an iced Coke.
Iced Coca-Cola.
Here we go.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
There. That too, like the food court.
Savvy. Savvy. Are you actually gonna take a picture of that?
Yep.
Ah, claustrophobia.
Any regrets?
Let's go to the roller coaster and I'll find out.
RG, how about you?
What?
Do you have any regrets? Do you have any sins you want to admit?
Right now?
Yeah.
I have sin to admit right now.
And it isn't like Chipotle.
I put Sam off in the middle of an interview.
We're almost there.
Bye, nerd!
Yeah, I am.
Why?
It was so fucking scary.
Alright, you're gonna got them too.
Is this the exit? Yeah. I'm dipping this ride.
Did I tell? I already told you it costs money.
My camera is fucked right now. Like the lens won't retract.
Okay, Aquaman.
And so I have to film with my phone now, so... Bro, Sujas, that's a big banana. That's even bigger than me.
Bro, where's your camera?
It broke. The lens just like stopped working. Like it has ED, if you know what that is.
What is that?
Erectile dysfunction.
I don't want to go in front of y'all.
Hey, what's up to the vlog? No,
sir,
that was your second try, by the way.
All right.
You got one more try.
Yes, sir.
I even got my second.
You
clues you know what's gonna happen.
Hey, you almost did it.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'm
going to get one ball. Okay? All three of these, I'm gonna make it clear. Gotta be completely off, alright? See how squeaky clean? See how squeaky clean it is?
It reset every ball.
Every time you knock one off like this, it resets. You're not too off, it resets.
When they get pushed back, I'll try to set.
If all three of them go like this, you win.
Come on, Adi. Think about like all the bragging rights you'll get. Last chance. Oh, so cool. Just once. Oh. Hey, can I use my snack voucher for a drink?
Your snack voucher for a drink?
Yeah.
It says that they change stuff around all the time.
Do you have churros? No, can I just get a pretzel then?
Wait, Sam, can I have some
of
that pretzel?
Yeah, pretzel.
Like, what kind of pretzel is it?
Frozen normal pretzel.
Bro, isn't that literally just normal pretzel? Can you break it for me?
It's currently 4:30. We're about to leave in like 20 minutes, and me and Amon, we're just chilling.
Are you going?
Oh,
thank you. Oh,
I feel so nice.
Bro!
Man, I feel so nice.
Guys, we're on the trail of tears right now. How do you guys feel?
Trail of tears, right?
You guys are Indian, too.
Trail of tears. Those are native.
I know, that's a joke.
That's Keon right there, I think.
Alright.
No, that's not even our bus.
Bro,
this is our bus. No one's in there.
No one's fucking here.
I know. I've been waiting out here for fucking 10 minutes.
There's a security
escort.
Sit over here with me.
Oh,
we should
all
sit
in the back.
Oh my god, the seats are hot. The seats are burning.
What the?
I should send
the. Okay, sit
yeah, I'm sitting here.
I'm sitting here. We're the only buses.
Did you know what happened on the way there?
bitch, you got drank.
Never to be.
Department!
So how is Aquaman?
It was great.
It was great.
Are you going home now?
Yeah.
I'm going home too. Yeah. It's probably a wrap.
Take real soon. We're waxing down our circle.